last song was with Big Al, so I wanted to do it again. I miss this guy. I hope you don't mind. He's gonna mean me. So when him and Jimmy McCarty, they got me the courage to get up on stage and do something.